In 1914, James Hoge changed the way we control traffic forever by installing the first electric traffic light in Cleveland, Ohio. His invention marked a turning point in road safety, making it easier to manage the flow of vehicles and pedestrians, creating safer streets. Don't miss out on future informative content. Make sure to like and subscribe.